it's not about a goal, mainly helping the team go forward. That was always my goal, was never to get myself on the score sheet. Even though that's a plus, my main goal was to help the team get forward to the next round, and we did that successfully, so that by itself is a relief for me. Well, I think first half was a bit tough for us, but we have a group of guys that are willing to fight for each other, and I think it was all about team spirit, team effort, and togetherness that we pulled through in the second half.
Coach made a couple of changes, different goalkeeper being the first time in this game, Cooper as well coming in this tournament. What do you thought about the input and their effect on the team and the way the boys were able to rally together?
I think we have 20 players that if you put anyone in, it won't be like any different, the level will be the same. And I think the guys coming in today, Tristan and Cooper, I think being their first game in the tournament with this magnitude, I think they did really well.
Couple of attempts for you in the first half, frustrating for you that you weren't able to convert, but then you got the one that mattered in the second half. I'll go through that for us.
The first half was a bit slow. You know, I think the ball, when it hit my chest and I scored, I think it wasn't handball, but I just stayed focused and I just kept going to try and help the team, and I did so by scoring.
Next up, we have knockout phase. Anything happens now in the knockout phase, it's in our hands again. How much do you look forward to that, and what are you going to think is going to be the key for us to kind of maintain some momentum into the next phase?
I think going forward in the next round, I think the key will be everyone. I think it won't be one person in particular, but I think everyone is important, because we need a team and a team effort to go forward in each round and the second round.